Hi everyone, it's Eugene Misha here, and today I'd like to show you how we can convert a point cloud using the intensity value over to RGB values, and this is useful for visualization. So what I have here is just, I'm going to be using CloudCompare and just a blank screen, and I'm going to open up a file, which is going to be just a simple point cloud of a garden, and it has XYZ intensity and RGB information, and the intensity is listed as a scalar field here. So I'm going to hit OK and let this load up here. And once it does load up, you'll see that all the colors, there's a color ramp applied to this for the intensity values. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this here and go down, and I'm going to choose under the color ramp, I want to choose gray values. And this will give me an idea of what this is going to look like here. Like so. So that's really what I want to get out into another package. But the thing is, if I save the point cloud now, I haven't really converted the intensity, so I'm just, this is just a visualization. So in order to do that, I just go up to Edit, Scalar Fields, and Convert to RGB. So it asks me if I want to mix with the existing colors. I don't want to, I just want to use the gray values, so I'm going to hit No, and it assigns are the intensity to RGB values. Now, in order for me to save this, again, with the cloud selected, I'm going to go File, Save, and I'm going to call this Demo Test.pts. Okay, and hit Save, and what it'll do is it'll write out those points as gray values. And in order to check that, once this is done, I'm going to switch over to 3D Studio Max, and I'm going to be using CloudStimax to import a file. I'm going to hit Load, and I'm going to go Demo Test, and I'm just going to click right about here, and I'm going to zoom in. There you go, it's just loading right now, and there you have it. So what you can see is that we've gotten rid of the color, we've taken the intensity, and we've turned this into a gray scale RGB scan. Thanks.